So he's got you delivering his threats now, eh? What's this? A death certificate? Why, it says here that no good double-crossing backstabber got the best of me. Bull feathers! I'll show him who got the best of whom. Why, I'll bet he's up there right now, camping with a shotgun or worse, trying to get a bead on me. Now that you've gone done lit up my hiding spot. Light makes the shadows deeper, though. Could be anywhere. Speaking of shooting in the dark, I have this. It's one of them soul gem thingamajigs for that there beacon lantern of yours. Here, might bring you better luck than it's bringing me.
Okay, yeah!
Shh! What was that? He's getting sneaky now, ain't he? Oh, he's here, all right. I can smell his beady little eyes. Best leave now, before the lead starts a-flying.
Wonderful. This soul gem will let you fire power shots to take out stronger enemies. Hold down the fire button to charge it up and release it to shoot. It was in the spring of 1855 when I first came to the mansion. That was shortly after the owners first felt the evil presence here. While the owners were away, I was ambushed by forces greater than mere evil spirits. In the end, Atticus bound me within my own crystal ball, as you see me now. Oh, I shudder to think of the owner's fate. But things will be different this time, child. I promise you that.
Zeke.
Thank you.
The walls that shift may hide your doom. Seek out the exit from each room.
Of souls. The Brotherhood has been wise to keep it hidden from us. In secret it travels, from the mountains of Italy to the valleys of Spain, always just beyond our grasp. But our eyes and ears are everywhere, and the beacon will be found. I will scour the ends of the earth until it is located. So it is written, and so it shall be.